Hello, my dear friends. Friends, I am Jyotirvid Pawan Kumar. Someone asked me whether the teachings of our scriptures, especially Vedanta, are they relevant at this time while the world is facing a lot of troubles, problems? I said, there cannot be a better time than this. And he was laughing. I said, see, try to understand. When you are in your comfort zone, when you are having all your worldly achievements, you are having all your dreams being fulfilled, will you pay any attention to your spiritual development? No. People are satisfied with all their worldly achievements. Right? It is only in the time of difficulty, when one is forced to think, what is the true meaning of life? Why we are here? Right? You know the story of Siddhartha Gautam, whom people know as Lord Buddha. He was the only son of a great king, and the king didn't want that his son should know about the sorrows and sufferings of this world. So he was kept inside the palace. He was not allowed to go outside and see the reality of life. But when he saw, when he went out and he saw the reality, he came to know about death, he came to know about disease, old age, suffering. Then it made him think. He came out of his comfortable zone and he left the world. And he came to know about the reality, about the truth, why we are here, what is the meaning of life. And now many people are benefiting from his teachings. So it is only when you come out of your comfort zones. See, there is nothing wrong to live in the world trying to achieve all your worldly aspirations. Nothing wrong. But that is not the only purpose of life. And this, your attention turns towards yourself only when you face some problems, difficulties in the outside world. Only then you can see the emptiness of this world. So we need to have a balance between our material achievements, worldly life and spiritual life, because we are here only to learn lessons in order to evolve. Right? So my dear friends, there cannot be any better time than this. Right? So you need to turn your attention inward. Pay some attention to your own self. Give time to yourself. Sit in silence. You know the phrase? You know the phrase? Be still and know the I within. Or there is another phrase. Be still and know that I am God. That is not just a statement. That is truth. But only when you turn your attention inwards. All the time your senses are focused outside, getting information, reacting with the world in order to fulfill all your worldly desires. Right? That is just a part of life, not the whole meaning of life. And this is the right time. There cannot be a better time than this, when you are forced to think, what is the true meaning of life? Right? Are the worldly achievements only the aim of this life? Why we are here? Who we are? All these questions arise at this time. So spend some time for yourself alone, sit in silence, right? And you will move on the right path. And this giving attention to yourself and going inside doesn't mean that you are going to lose anything in the worldly sense. even your efficiency will improve, because you will have greater meaning to your life. Many people are living, they don't know why they are living, right? They don't have a final goal in life. They achieve something, then their goal shifts to something higher. Nothing wrong in that. But are we here only for that? No. We are spiritual beings, right? Having physical experiences only for our development, for our evolution. So my dear friend, this is the high time, this is the right time for turning your attention inwards while fulfilling all your worldly responsibilities. Yes, you don't have to give up anything, but you have to realize that worldly life is not the only purpose of life upon this earth. We are here to evolve through experiences, by learning the hard lessons of life, right? So I think this video will help you. So try to spend some time in silence. Make a place in your bedroom or somewhere in your house where you can pull the curtains, dim the lights, and nobody disturbs you for some time. Sit in silence and burn a thick stick of incense. That helps. I have explained in many other videos. If you burn a thick stick of incense, not agarbattis, in India we call agarbattis, very thin sticks, right? They are no good, right? For the purpose for which this incense is meant, spiritually, you must burn a thick stick of incense and choose a fragrance which suits you. Everybody has a basic fundamental frequency which is different from other people. So whatever fragrance suits you, appeals to you, you feel comfortable in that, you feel relaxed in that, burn that stick in your house, especially at the place where you are going to sit for meditation, for going inward. See, burning this thick stick of incense raises the vibrations of that place. Very few people know it, right? Only I have learned it from the great Tibetan Lama, Lobsang Rampa. He was an avatar. The type of knowledge he has given, nobody else has given, right? He had great spiritual powers. So burn a thick stick of incense, of any fragrance which appeals to you, and it will raise the vibrations of the place. Then you will be able to focus, you will be able to go deep in meditative state. And only when you spend time in silence, go deep inside, introspect, go into meditative state, only then you will be able to realize the true meaning of life. It will enrich your life, right? You won't lose anything, let me assure you. I'm telling you from my own experiences. Rather, you will enjoy life in a better sense. Your efficiency will improve, because you will have greater meaning to your life, and also you will be fulfilling our fundamental destiny, our fundamental what God wants us to do, to follow the right path for our own evolution, for which we are here. So my dear friend, this is the right time. Spend some time, do pranayama, do meditation, read good books. There are so many, you know, good literature. Read the scriptures, Advaita Vedanta. There are so many videos, right, on YouTube. Watch those. Don't waste your time in reading the newspaper all the time and watching the news, which is mostly negative. Stay positive, enjoy life, right? There is greater meaning to life. But you will realize only when you turn your searchlights of your senses inward. Okay, I hope this video helps you, inspires you. to look into these things and develop and evolve. Thank you for watching.